We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Oh, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it.
He's taking some offense, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. It's the production area.
He saw that one coming.
When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's looking at it. Oh, look at the emotion.
This could be all she wrote.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Action continues to spill into the backstage area.
Is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Ooh, ouch. Looks like he's starting to tire. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again, if he gets an opportunity.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else.
Yeah.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Look, look! Not this! He's looking at it again. Wow, what a shot!
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.